Good evening, fellow necromaniacs. I'm glad so many of you could